Okay, now we want to add a first contract. So for this reason, we go to contracts. And if you create a contract and you check the fields which are obligatory, you see that we later on need a cost center. Cost center means that the billing module knows at which position the billing will go. And for this reason, we first will create a cost center. So let's do this first. Create cost center. Just an easy example name. Call it cost one. We've created. And then we go back to contracts and we create a first contract. So let's create a first contract. We've named it Thorsten Schmidt 7. And we assign the cost ID. Let's create save. About it. What I saw you in the last video is that we still see our cable modem which is requesting. So I will just copy the MAC address from the CMTS and create a new modem. And here we go. Put the MAC address inside. I will make it a little bit bigger for you guys. And we use our base config file. That's the only config file we actually have got. And let's say save. Now we need to create a new item for this contract. So we've created an item in one of the previous videos. And now we want to assign the item internet. And we've just saved.